These are five images that prove to you that the Earth is indeed flat. This is flat Earth. It looks so natural. It honestly just looks so much more real. And if it's not real, then how did I get this picture? You haven't seen any pictures of sphere Earth, have you? That's what I thought. It's clearly the obvious answer. Ever notice how we haven't been attacked by space rocks? That's because these aliens have been protecting us since Reagan. And they can't protect us if it's a sphere, that's too much work. The Earth has to be flat so they can easily patrol and kill all the space rocks so we don't die. Clearly. Look at how naturally flat Earth just blends into our solar system. It would be weird if we were bald. We'd just stand out and look like a sore thumb. This is Banana Earth, the second most popular opinion right behind Flat Earth. And it got some pretty good statements behind it, not gonna lie. There's a good chance our Earth could be a banana. But you know what? I've been to Africa and there is no point there where the banana says there is. So it has to be flat. A couple people think that the Earth is a ball, and that's wrong, because if the Earth was a ball, then we'd all be gay by association for living on a giant ball. And if I'm not gay, then that must mean this is false. But a friendly reminder though to wear socks during sex just in case you forget to say no homo, or during an explode job, you never know when it can come in handy. This is a picture from the top of Mount Everest. As you can see, there is no curve off in the distance. If the Earth were a ball or a banana, then don't you think there'd be at least a bend? No, it's perfectly flat, meaning the Earth is flat. I hope that seeing these images and hearing my descriptions just showed you the better life and the truth that the Earth is actually flat and not a silly sphere. Well, that's all, folks. I'll see you down in Funky Town. Take me to